from Jeff. Two Savannah businesses team up for a one-of-a-kind event in our area.
Yeah, World of Home Fitness and Fleet Feet Sports are holding their first ever indoor 5K for charity. WJCL's Cassidy Lance has more on the unique event and a very special participant. This sounds like a great idea. I think I'm going to sign you right up.
Oh, well, thank you, Jennifer. I'll go ahead and sign you up as well, so we can be a team, right?
To me, it's a spectator sport.
Okay. Well, you know, the whole indoor thing makes it a little easier to deal with.
That's true. That's a great idea.
It's a fantastic idea. And Casey and Jennifer, it's called the Willpower Indoor 5K. It benefits the Ronald McDonald House of the Coastal Empire. And the best part, rain or shine, there's no excuse to not lace up your sneakers and run for a good cause. So how does it work? Well, people set up a time to run the equivalent of a 5K, which is 3.1 miles on a treadmill at the Abercorn Street World of Home Fitness Equipment Store. They pay $15 to be monitored and make their time official. People of all ages and fitness levels are encouraged to participate. Now, 14-year-old Savannah Fuller was diagnosed with cystic fibrosis at just 8 months old and says she started running as a part of her treatment. Now she says she's happy she can use her therapy to help others. And organizers say it's not too late for you to help as well.
It feels great because, like I said, not only is it a personal goal, but knowing that by doing something to improve yourself, you're also helping other people. That's a great feeling.
Hey, get in. It's fun. It's exciting. You know, no excuses. You can come in, knock it out, you know, and it's to help get calls.
Now, remember, there's still plenty of time to sign up. You can come in through Saturday to the World of Home Fitness location on Abercorn Street near Stevenson Avenue. Monday, awards will be given to the runners with the fastest times in their age category, and a check will be presented to the Ronald McDonald House of the Coastal Empire. Now, Casey and Jennifer, Savannah Fuller, the teenage girl that is running, or that did run, it was such an inspiration. She's overcome some serious medical issues, yet ran the entire 3.1 mile distance without stopping, might I add. Now her next goal, the Savannah Bridge Run. Wow, and good for her.
And as you mentioned, no excuses for not hopping on the treadmill and running.
Exactly, they said you could walk right in, sign up, and hop on that treadmill. So
you have to get used to it though. When I first started out, man, after a while I was hanging off for dear life. My little legs were shooting up in the air.
I know, and you can go in and walk after a while. Go walk it, Jennifer.
Yes, yes. Just walk before you run. That's the bottom line.
Right. Thank
Thanks, Cassidy.